So today we'll use the comprehensive exercise section to do the exercise. That is all that we have for the day today. So if you go to edX under the comprehensive exercise overview, you'll see that there are two sections. One of them is the graded section, which will require you to create outputs from a pivot table, data visualizer, and maps. And then with the outputs that you create, you will need to answer some questions. So there are simple MCQ type questions where you just need to select the right answer based on the analytical item which you have created based on the question that was asked. Then there are three non-graded portions where these are optional, but we recommend that you do these as well, just to kind of tie up the course which you have undergone in the past week and a half. So in the graded exercise, you have sections on pivot table, visualizer, and maps. For each analytical item which you create, please make sure that you are saving your analytical item as a favorite. So there are these questions available. Please read the instructions carefully. The selections for the periods, the org units, and the indicators are given here. The data is given here in the question itself. And make sure that you are following these questions carefully and your chart gives you the right answer based on the question which is asked below. Okay. So based on the question that you create, you will see that the chart item which you create, there will be questions asked for that respective chart item which you need to answer. So part one for pivot tables, maps, and the visualizer, these are graded. And if you go below, you have the ungraded assignment where you have where you need to create a data to interpret data to action interpretation for the following charts. You need to create this chart in the system and write an interpretation for that. Then there is a question on data quality. You need to explain in different ways. You can advise the country or organization to improve the quality. So these are non-graded. So these are for you to practice. They will not be graded by edX. So all the grading would be done by the questions that you answer in the first part. And dashboards also are non-graded. So you can just create a dashboard for yourselves, but then you could share these with the Academy user group so that we can have a quick look at what you have created. So the time is up to you, how much time you want to utilize for completing this exercise. Once you are done, you've submitted your answers and you've done the optional questions as well, you can update us on Slack. If there are any questions, please feel free to ask on Slack. If there are any confusions related to any of the questions, we'll try to support you as best as possible. So the questions are fairly simple. My advice would be, please read the questions carefully and create the analytical objects as the question is asking so that you're able to pick the right answer for the questions that follow each analytical object, the pivot table, the chart, and the map. Okay. So I think we could start with the exercise, and as soon as you finish, just update us, and then you and if there are any questions, we'll be happy to answer those questions. So that's it for today. So once you do this exercise and submit your grades and your answers, then you'll be free for the day. And if there are any questions, you can always put in Slack. So I think everyone has access to the comprehensive exercise. If not, then please let us know. And during the mid of the session, in the next hour or so, I'll also discuss the word of the day, and then you can mark your attendance as well. So I hope you'll be comfortable doing the exercise. Any questions, please write to us in Slack. Thank you.